And across the continent, the confirmed cases of COVID-19 has reached 7.48 million, while over 59 million vaccinations have been administered. Recoveries are 6.6 million, and the death toll stands above 188,000. South Africa has the most reported cases, with nearly 7.7 million infections and 79,000 deaths. Other most affected countries are Morocco, Tunisia, Ethiopia, Libya, Egypt, and Kenya.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.